How to diagnose application for high CPU scenarios. In this video, we will be focusing on identifying and analyzing high CPU situation on the app service. On the app service, go to Diagnose and Solve Problems blade. Click on Availability and Performance tile. You will find set of detectors. There you can select high CPU analysis. Expand the high CPU usage. By default, 24 hours data will be shown. There you can select the time range based on the issue time frame. For that, you will select custom and change the time frame accordingly. Expand CPU usage. Mouse hover on the graph. You'll be able to check application, which is consuming high CPU. Scroll down more to check CPU drill down information on the specific instance and the application. Click on View Details. Select the instance. Hover on the first graph to check which application is consuming CPU. On the second graph, you can select a specific application which will populate process level information on that application. In this case, W3WP.exe, which is application process, is consuming high CPU. This is how you can validate detailed CPU utilization in the CPU drill down detector.